Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be trying something new. I'm going to be trying a new game. It's called... It's not new, but I got it. And we're going to be trying out the bots in the game. So, anyways, let's get on to it. Alright, so we're in Breach just now. We're going to try out the bots. And we're going to be doing it on Defusal. So... We're all gonna do it on different maps, so let's do factory first. Alright, so we're in. Yeah. Just get some normal stuff. So now I got that much. I have. Alright, so this is the easy one. So. Either breach to there, or up there. I'm gonna go downstairs, there. I'm gonna go with this guy, but I feel like everyone's gonna group up together. So. Alright, so. And these are easy ones. So. This is also my first Breachers video. I'm just trying out the bots because, you know, it's... Okay, so they shoot it. Alright, we got Arthur. We killed Arthur. So let's put EMP in here. I can use that when like we're going against. I should probably plant. Damn, bro. That's okay. Cinematic opening. Okay. They don't break. Alright, so someone already got killed. That took a bit because I stood too close. But we're good, we're good. Okay, that's Xavier. I wonder where this other dude is. So I feel like they're all gonna go over to where Isaac is. Maybe. Mm-hmm. myself know. Oh, it's just us two. So this is where I usually cloak. Okay, so there. Okay, two left. Okay, so he has the EMP. Okay, so it's not one shot, one kill. There's one left. I really had to do that. Okay. So I'm low now. Okay. Is it clear? Oh, okay. Let's take control of Dane. Let's not take control of Dane. No, let's do Finn Mike. I probably butchered that. Trying to find out if there's stairs. There's no stairs right here, so I just did that for no reason. Should have probably like went back. Yeah, I might just go back. Right over here, found the stairs. All right, so let's take control of Nick. Okay, so he's got the EMP. Okay. so I'm gonna put the bomb right here. I got my scuba bite. Okay. So Nick's the last one alive. So he's the last one alive. I know he ain't winning this one. Okay, cinematic opening. Boom. Alright. No, I mean cloak, I mean like when we get close. Come on, please. So we lost this. Sigh through. So my team's getting clapped right now. He's right behind Daniel. Oh, you got this gun. Let's just upgrade my Vezin. So, looks like there's not any defenses. We're just gonna have to watch. Okay, so that's one spot. That's a spot. That's actually a scary spot, because that's like... So you'll boom boom. If they come in, they're dead. This is a better spot. This is a good spot. Okay, so they did breach through the point where... There, Daniel, get in. Alright, let's control on Daniel because he doesn't know what to do. He's got the omen. Alright, it's a 3v1. This guy better show up. What is that noise? Oh! Not yet. Good job, good job. Woo, you got this. Better do it faster. Okay, so what's going on down here? It's not full auto. Alright. So I think Suskin. You know what? I'll take the shotgun, why not? Is he like out here but glitched? I don't know, dude. Where is his gunshots? So they're pointing this way. He must be over here somewhere. Let's just shoot out all the barriers, I guess. Okay, found him. Alright, let's do Sarah because she's like the first person I saw. This kid. Someone go. Alright, that's it, I think. Okay. So I'm at 60. What is... It's a 3v2, we got this. Forgot I didn't keep the syringe. What is this dude doing? Oh, let's go. Let's go, dude. Let's go. I actually clutched that up. So we're gonna use this gun because I can't afford to fit the whatever it's called. Look at this. Okay, so the bombs are down there. That's actually a good spot right there. Go, boys. Okay, so I got some of them. What is Kenny doing? So all of our teammates is already dead. It's about, yeah. So we're gonna need our teammates. Okay. I'm not gonna try. What is this gun, dude? It's 2v2. It's me versus these two, and oh, I'm good with this gun. So two of our teammates are dead. Come on, Wayne's. It's 1v1. It is not protected. That much. Alright, so there ought to be. So we're.
Okay, okay. Kenny.
So is it like if I'm dead, I'm dead dead?
I think.
Oh no. No.
Alright, so it seems like the shotgun. So it seems like the shotguns are the best in this game mode. Because you can just. Alright, so there's a new control point now. So now we gotta find a way to get up there. Luckily, I got. So everyone's getting lasered right now, dude. Alright, so we all just gotta like sit back here. I've got this window. I've got this under control. Alright. New point. Is there. Maybe I can get through the floor, maybe? Is there a way I can. Through the alright. So now. Shotguns are really the best thing. Alright, new control point. It's above us. Control points are actually kind of fun. We'll go to that. Alright, everyone get here. I think it might move faster if everyone's here. got the most kills here? I should have probably done hard mode. Oh, okay. So I'll respawn. I'll just have to. Just have to find a new spot. It's actually kind of good for me. Well, it was good for me. Alright, so the spot's like right here. I'm just gonna camp right here until my teammates get here. Right. W. Alright, so. So I can do that. So I'll move for this game of shotguns. Okay, he's dead. This would kind of be fun to do in real life. Something. This would be really fun. New control point winner. Oh, it's right there. Alright. I know how to get there. I think. So where is it? Okay, it's right there. That's alright for them to get a few points. Here we go. Yep. Okay. So I want my pheasant back. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go around breaking everything. All points stuff. Guys. Alright, so above us. Shotguns are only good in some situations, but not in most situations. Alright, so this is gonna be pretty annoying to guard. That's like a double annoying, yeah! Nick, did you see Nick? Alright, I'll take this. Let's go. I probably should have stayed there. Spot that was right. Really small. Ah, dude.
So how do I change? Oh, I can change
anytime I want. My bad, I did not know that. Let's not get any of that. Let's get that. Let's get that. Alright, whatever. Alright, so they just got it because no one else pushed. Let's go! Let's go! I knew that would have been a great grenade throw. Easy. So like right here, they have come through here. And it's really like one spot where they can get you. Oh, and then they stand there. There's more of them. So this map is definitely gonna be hard because it's huge. Hide out. Those other. I'm just gonna sit right here. Shooting him. What if? So when I get in there, I'm throwing a grenade. Let's go. How do I even get down there? So yellow's in the lead right now. But that's alright, that's alright. Oh, this is gonna be hard to defend. Oh. So he was shooting the other guy, but he decided to shoot me afterwards. That makes total sense. Get over there. These guys do. That's good. Did you see how he aimed for me? Okay. For him. Dang, bro. These guys are stupid. Oh. Dude, what are my teammates doing? Oh, so they're gonna be in the dead lead. Nicholas. Let's go. We're in the dead. We're in the lead now. So where is it? Better not be that. Okay. So I don't know how to get there. just spawn in. Alright, sorry guys, I'm being very quiet, I'm just like concentrating on this. I swear. I was about to say, dude. Same dude. I'm popping off. Get him! Get off, Nicholas! Nicholas, you suck. Nicholas. Alright. I threw a grenade. Why didn't I explode? We're still in the lead. I'm being shot from like every angle ever. Alright. Got a second chance with this grenade. lost it already. 4 seconds. They're like all in there. Maybe we can still win this. Alright, my team just needs to get in there. Directly down. It's actually a good thing. I swear to God, thank you. Oh, how did he know I was there? Sit here for a bit. We won. Let's go. Alright guys, so we're just gonna be the end of today's video. We've checked out the bots in this video, and that's really it. And also, if you don't know, there's an armory. The armory is now open. This is where you buy all the stuff, and you can just click to menu to go back. And if you click, if you're on this, you can to armory to get there faster. So yeah, that's really it. If you guys enjoyed today's video, you guys want to see more Reacher's VR, like and subscribe so that you guys like this kind of stuff. Anyways guys, we're having a great day. I'll see you guys in the next video.